for two people in love.
Are you sure you're not going to miss Detroit?
Not as long as I have you and Tyler.
How'd I get so lucky?
It was the trip of a lifetime.
Thank you.
For what?
For taking the scenic route to California.
A chance at a new life. A childhood dream.
Nikki and I have always wanted to go to California.
Makes her happy.
But on the road to destiny.
Did you fill it up?
On the borderline of nowhere.
Life is just full of mistakes.
Their lives will be altered.
What's the matter?
The money, it's gone.
And desperation will give way to temptation.
I got family that I have to take care of. I just need a couple days' work.
How good a driver are you?
Well, what do you need?
You drive down to the border, pick up undocumented Mexican workers.
You'd find yourself a new line of work before I'd put you out of business.
Cop I told you about? He knows what's going on.
Yeah, that sweet little gal's husband's gotten himself tangled up with Dean.
With their family's future at stake.
It's not too late to back out. I know we could find something tomorrow.
There's gonna be a tomorrow. If we don't go to California, I lose the job.
They must stand together and face what lies ahead.
I'll do whatever I can to get Luke away from you and this man.
Put a gun to his head.
So why do you smuggle?
Do it for the same reason you do it. Because I can.
We're gonna get as far away from here as we can.
You didn't pay me. We don't have any money.
I don't care, Luke. We're getting out of here now.
If you don't help us, then you and that precious little family of yours will never leave this town.
From World International Network comes the story of a family struggle for the American dream. Starring Eric Mabius of Welcome to the Dollhouse, Cruel Intentions, and The Crow Salvation.
Nikki, all those illegal aliens are trying to do is make a better life for themselves. That's all they're trying to do for us.
Marley Shelton of Pleasantville, The Bachelor, and Sugar and Spice. Elizabeth Pena of Lone Star, and Jacob's Ladder.
Don't leave your husband. Maybe you'll find your dream in California, or maybe you won't. But don't get stuck here on the borderline.
R. Lee Ermey of Full Metal Jacket and Prefontaine.
What the hell kind of mess you got yourself into now, boy?
And Bill Sage of High Art and American Psycho.
I think the West is dead just because it don't look like a John Wayne movie anymore. It ain't dead. It's just updated.
Drop the goddamn gun, Sanchez.
Right?
On the borderline.